Here we go. Whoa, looks like the reinforcements arrived. Let's get to work.
HR says I can't fire or kill you for failing to terminate the Galactic Ranger. So, the board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the Third Ring of Heli-Pack. Parties, orbital dinner cruises. Why, I even heard it. Offer cooking classes.
Weapon even better!
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Look around for a bulk
Heading my whole life. Let's do it.
Trespasser will be useful here.
Star Watch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you. We're gonna take down those warships one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire.
Starwatch ion cannon.
Fire again!
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Missile impact detected.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
Nice work, kid!
They're retreating!
We did it!
That's what Drek gets when he messes with the Galactic Rangers.
Yeah! Woohoo!
We should head back to the ship.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Core 2.
Where should we go?
I hear Planet Pocotaro is very nice.
Planet dry.
Copy that, German. You heard him, team.
force and deploy ground teams.
Pokutaru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy... hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.
Hey! Over here! The Puffoids have been... coming ashore ever since the Blark started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them.
The Zircon is here.
Pretty good. Did my brother teach you to do that? I actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh. How long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fish was just starting to get good, too. Keep moving. Oh boy, more puff boys. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fishing than fighting. You understand?
Come some more.
You look at that. Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. Then one day he dared me to run down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days. Come on. So How's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs?
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Greetings.
My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. The bridge is out. Thanks. Come on. It's not too far now.
You would not shoot a child, would you?
Oh boy. That's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Pup Boys are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We are on it. Stay here and keep safe.
I think that's the last of them.
I am testing another bridge control switch in the vicinity. We should activate it so Felton is not left behind.
You forgot to activate the bridge controls! I'm coming! Sorry, I'm a little out of shape. Pokotaru Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there.
Who is your friend?
The guys on my holo game for him call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Alero City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that... Sal, he's the best upgrade guy in the business.
No one's gonna love me. And you're ruining the moment.
I'm coming. Sorry. Good work. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al, can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Well, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Starting to get real tired of these Blarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based holo films. All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidia Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a holo film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Here we are.
What are you waiting for? Take out those hydro harvesters.
Remember, normal ammunition won't damage those hydro harvesters. Use your Tesla rockets. Shoot down those Blarg saucers. They'll drop ammo and health for you to pick up.
I don't think we're doing much damage with these guns.
Your new Tesla rockets should be able to damage the hulls on those hydro harvesters.
Ammunition replenished.
It's working! We're almost out of Tesla rockets!
Ammo acquired.
No way.
Those saucers are about to attack. Do a barrel roll!
Tesla blast rockets acquired.
Shot!
Ammunition replenished.
option. Destroy the Galactic Ranger, or I'll make sure the first person buried on our new planet is you!
Yes, Chairman.
Enemy down! That's what they get for ruining my panel.
Yeah! One Hydro Harvester left.
It should help you access those pumping stations.
Do me a favor and buy something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives. Might make my quota this. Good luck with your warmonger!
Let's pick a new planet.
All right, Rangers.
Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Core 2, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
Woo-hoo!
Follow me. Enemies up ahead. I'll cover you.
The last time I was here, I used the air purification vents to escape. Perhaps we could now use them to get into the factory.
Good thinking, Clank. Look, over there. Be careful.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Drek Industries' ventilation system.
I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There's a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the building.
Here we are. Career opportunities page. Please take your current position. It's the defense. What are you doing back here?
There must be a way through this room.
Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day.
Looks dangerous.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
Sister Board, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant Zed is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
Okay, that's far enough. This ends now. How did you best my brilliance?
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
I would prefer that as well.
Target acquired.
that I've captured you, then I'll be top henchman. Maybe he can spend all day stacking crates.
That magnet can be of assistance.
Securing the future for our race. Anywho, leave a message at the... Unless it's bad news. The next person who brings me bad news goes straight...
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.